Today is the beginning of a new day.
God has given me this day to use as I will.
I can waste it or use it for good.
What I do today is very important because I exchange a day of my life for it.
When tomorrow comes, this day will be gone forever, leaving something in its place I've traded for it.
I want it to be a gain, not a loss,
good, not evil, success, not failure,
in order that I shall not regret the price I paid for it.